Tatiana was failing school.
Damn.
You are not holding back, are you, Emma? Wow, crazy gal. It feels like maybe Tatiana stole Emma's diary in order to shut Emma up. Maybe Emma knew a little bit too much. A concept. But like writing it on a cake at her invite-only birthday? Whew, that is cold. That is cruel. That is heartless. I love it. So Emma is claiming that the only reason Tatiana even passed ninth grade is because her parents bought the school a big fancy blue track. But Tatiana is claiming that the only reason she was failing is because she was sick. So what's real? Something there is a little fishy. I wonder if Preston is in on it. So whose secret could possibly be dropped tomorrow? We have no idea. Leave a comment and let me know your thoughts and guesses and theories. And stay away from any birthday cakes. They're dangerous these days. Goodbye.